Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
Santa here? I know him. I know him.
I will never have sex with you, ever. If you were the last man on Earth and I was the last woman on Earth, and the future of the human race depended on our having sex simply for procreation, I still would not have sex with you.
What's your point, Vanessa?
I did my 3 years up at the county pen. Made some friends, went Muslim, now I'm out. Praise Allah.
How's Miss Pac-Man treating you?
Red Ghost is kicking my balls.
It is such an honor to be your agent that it almost hurts me to take 10% of your winnings and merchandising and ancillary rights in perpetuity. Anyway, what a race! Huh, champ? I didn't see it, but I heard you were great.
I'm sorry, dude. I don't even work here. I'm just waiting for my friend.
You kidding me?
Actually, yes. I don't have any friends. Will you be my friend?
Show me the money.
Show me the money!
God creates dinosaurs. God destroys dinosaurs. God creates man. Man destroys God. Man creates dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs eat man. Woman inherits the earth.
Here goes. I sped. I followed too closely. I ran a stop sign. I almost hit a Chevy. I sped some more. I failed to yield at a crosswalk. I changed lanes in the intersection. I changed lanes without signaling while running a red light and speeding! So what I'm gonna do is piss and moan like an impotent jerk and then bend over and take it up the tailpipe!
Fairly alarmed here.
Hey, Dex. So, look. No hard feelings, all right?
Lawrence! You saw what he did just
Who's
then.
Involved? I am.
Who's involved?
I am.
What are you doing? You burned all the food, the shade, the rum.
Yes, the rum is gone.
Why is the rum gone?
One, because it is a vile drink that turns even the most respectable men into complete scoundrels. Two, that signal is over 1,000 feet high. The entire Royal Navy is out looking for me. Do you really think that there is even the slightest chance that they won't see it?
But why is the rum gone?
How many assholes we got on this ship, anyhow?
Go!
I knew it. I'm surrounded by assholes.
Keep firing, assholes!
Wow, that is a disturbing image.
Hey, Linda! You're a bitch!
Now, who has my father? Uh-oh! Someone has some daddy issues.
Nothing could be my father from the truth.
Who? You said my father. No, I didn't. How? Didn't. Did not. Shabba!
For me, this is a dad issue.
Dad issue! Dead dad! Dead be dad! Oh. Daddy didn't love me!
I'm Bruce Nolan for Eyewitness News. Back to you, fuckers!
I'm in hillbilly hell! My IQ's dropping by the second! I'm becoming one of them!
Hey! Have you seen these toilets? They're ginormous!
God damn it, to the bowels of bloody hell!
Damn you! You're one of them, aren't you? What are they paying you? I'll double it. I'll give you whatever you want. Money, women, men.
They say I'm really sexy. The boys, they wanna sex me. They always standing next to me. Always dancing next to me. Trying to feel my hump, hump. Looking at my lump, lump. You can look, but you can't touch it. If you touch it, I'ma start some drama. You don't want no drama. No, no drama, no, 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 no drama. So don't pull on my hand, boy. You ain't my man, boy. I'm just tryna dance, boy. And move my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My lovely lady love. My lovely lady love. My lovely lady love. In the back and in the front. My loving got you.
She's got me spinning.
Time on me.
She's got me spending.
Ooh, spending all your money on me, on me.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside that trunk.
I'ma get you drunk. Get you love drunk off my hump.
What you gonna do with all that ass? All that ass inside them jeans.
I'ma make you scream. Make you scream, make you scream.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside that trunk.
I'ma get you drunk. You love drunk off this hump.
What you gonna do with all that breasts? All that breasts inside that shirt.
I'ma make you work. Make you work, work, make you work.
Well, they opened Disneyland in 1956.
Nothing worked.
Yeah, but John, if the Pirates of the Caribbean breaks down, the pirates don't eat the tourists.
Yeah, man, I'll tell you what, that dang old internet, man, you just go on there and point and click, 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 click. It's real easy, man.
Surrender, Buzz Lightyear. I have won.
I'll never give in. You killed my father.
No, Buzz. I am your father.
Light, growing dimmer, can't breathe. Beam me up, God.
Go! Dum-dum.
Yes?
You give me gum-gum.
I give you gum-gum?
You do dum-dum, you give me gum-gum.
Yeah, okay. You know what? I have no gum-gum, sorry. And my name isn't Dum-Dum. My name's Larry.
No, your name, Dum-Dum.
I know guys on crack that makes more sense than you.
Time to meet your makers.
Makers of what? Poop?
Michael Jackson, the first man to clone himself, is now suing himself for molesting himself.
You sit on a throne of lies.
Down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best as ever been."
"Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul."